That was my wee lunch in there behind us. Just got some chicken tender things and a big fucking massive glass of lemonade and lime because I'm so thirsty, man. So thirsty. But time to get back to the bike. I might make a wee stop to Mugduck Country Park, actually. Because we have a cracking garden centre in there, so I'm going to go have a wee look. But anyway, just enjoy the scenery for like 5 minutes. Found a perfect wee spot here, to go chill for 10. And then get back. That's perfect. Oh, a wee fish. Loads of them there. Tons of fish in there. We stop in Balmaha, I think. Come on, you man. You just exempt me, fucking idiot.
wonder people don't like cyclists, honestly. Especially fucking road cyclists. From the Queen Elizabeth. I used to go pike fishing for. So, bummer.
Sit in the shade away from all these fucking guns. Man.
to sit behind it for a wee bit. The weather's not in the best of shape, but it's an old car. The original BBS wheel is beautiful.
Holy shit, it's been a crash. Holy shit balls. Holy shit. Guys, we're lucky, man. Holy shit. cannot believe that, man. This camera has never lasted this long, man.
knock about on these roads. The skid marks, they look like skid marks. Skidded at an angle and then went into the grass and then he hit that bit of the wall or the railed at the side. And then it's rolled because the bags were deployed. So, I mean, even at 30 miles an hour, there wouldn't have been that much damage. I don't think anything would have worked out in it a wee bit. Can't wait to go in and eat my fucking weight. Oh, I can smell fish and chips. Chip chicken, yeah. In my mind. How is this battery still on, man? Thanks for watching.